problems that we'll face when we get back. On the top of that, right at the moment, is going to be the sexual harassment issues that basically are riling the country from you know, the east to the west coast, and we hopefully will have a very good protocol going forward so that the accused and the accuser have due process, that we actually have a process that looks at how we deal with this. Those of you who are in obviously business, or you are in government, schools, whatever, we've had training for the last several years, and apparently that process has not worked well based on what's come forward. So you have my commitment, and certainly that of the senators and the assembly members. We have Rocky here. We are all working very close on the whole issue so that it is a fair, accountable, transparent, and it respects our taxpayers who've been on the hook, basically, for some of the settlements that were required.